I worried about 2019? No, I'm worried about delivering on the promises I made in 2015. So I'm busy watching till May 28, 2019. If I get re-elected, fine. If I don't get re-elected, it's okay too. but re-election is not on my mind at all. I'm just trying to walk just like the Vice President.
One of the ways things that we're doing is we interact with businessmen all the time. We meet quarterly with the Vice President, meeting with businessmen quarterly. We also meet the Economic Summit Group. So we're looking at ways of, because it needs continuous engagement.
Right.
As you solve one problem, another problem emerges. So you just cannot stop. Just have to keep on at it.
Right.
Or we're determined to do so.
Jobs from 35,000 down to 1,500. And that was when the problems of Kaduna, the insecurity, the religious intolerance, you know, began to rise to the bubble. So for us, reviving the textile sector is a key priority. But the challenges are multiple, and we are working with the federal government, the Minister of Trade, Industry and Investment, as well as the Minister of Finance, to have a set of policy measures, both fiscal at the federal level, as well as incentives at the state level, to be able to revive our textiles. We've made a lot of progress. We're in terms of Blisco. If you know Blisco, they are a Dutch textiles company. I met with the MD of Blisco even yesterday. We are looking at attracting Chinese textiles manufacturers whose wages have been rising. Relocating Kaduna, we are talking to a group from Bangladesh, and our hope is that once the package of policy measures and some kind of enforcement to reduce smuggling are put in place, we'll be able to begin the revival of